All right. If I understand correctly, now I need to go fight Gable guy again. Probably right here. It's my assumption, anyway. Neat. Okay. Cool. And my crossway up and all that nonsense. Blah blah blah. And what are you? Neat. I also went and fully upgraded this thing, so this should be interesting.
What took you so long?
You presume.
What?
I swore to. I do. As.
Next time.
Oh. Is this what I'm supposed to do, or am I supposed to still be exploring randomly through this place trying to find? How'd I do that? You are actually weaker than everything I've been fighting for the last part of the game! Oh, neat. So that's the ending where you become the villain yourself. Sure. So, I'm still fucking just randomly trying to figure out where the fucker is then. That connects there. So, be hiding. Okay. have to clear this to get you. Doubt it though, this literally just feels like he exists for the hell of it kind of thing. Okay, what the fuck are these things weak against? You kidding? Of course. Sure. Come on. All right, you. Let's go. One more time. Okay. 74. Technically 95. There we go. Eight bit nightmare, huh? Probably the last thing to upgrade those weird weapons or something. Okay. Wait. Okay, so don't have that key. Right, so where the fuck can I go next? I don't fucking know. This couldn't even be a holy weapon to go along with its whole. The whole only it can destroy him. Destroy this demon thing. One more of those. What the fuck is even going on there? Okay, no, not doing that room. I have no fucking clue.
thank you. Oh, hello! Oh, hello! What are you looking to buy? Thank
you.
So, what'll it be? Promise you. Are you? What are we transmuting this time?
Sure. Where the fuck do I go to do that? Without getting a game over, huh? Where the fuck is she hiding?
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. This is the Ant Car blah blah blah. Clock left is the subscribe button. Top right is the next video upload. Bottom right is the whatever YouTube recommended for you. I don't want to know. But anyway, Johnny.